Girls playing football is nothing new. We've done many stories over the years on young ladies who have been on teams right here in the Piedmont. Up next, a story on a girl from Alamance County who had a game for the ages last Friday night. She made big plays on both sides of the ball. Lauren Carlton is a key player for Western Alamance, and we'll find out why she loves playing football. You know, there are a lot of very knowledgeable female football fans out there. You might be one. There are, however, only a handful of girls who have played football at some point in their lives, and an even smaller percentage of girls who have played at the high school level. Lauren Carlton at Western Alamance is in that last group, and last week she had a game that has people talking. 50 players make up the Western Alamance varsity football team, and of those 50, only one is a girl. Her name is Lauren Carlton.
I started playing football in my third grade year at Northern Alamance over at AO Elementary, and been playing ever since.
Let's be clear, this is not a novelty thing. Lauren plays.
She's a football player, so when she puts her helmet on, it's the same as everybody else. She wears that Warrior uniform. She's a Warrior football player is what she is, but it's a unique situation in that she's a contributor. She makes plays.
Lauren plays fullback and tight end on offense and linebacker on defense, not positions for the faint of heart.
If you want to be good, you have to embrace the physicality of football. Most of this game is like how physical you are. It doesn't matter how big you are, how small you are. If you're physical and you know in your heart and in your mind that you're going to go out there and knock some heads off, then you'll be fine.
Lauren has been more than fine, and before this season even started, she picked up an additional job.
She was voted one of our four team captains, so the players respect her enough that she was voted in, and that's a big deal.
You've got a lot of responsibility, and you don't want to let anybody down because you know they're like trusting you to like move the team forward and be a good leader.
She's gained our respect, and it's been mutual respect, and she play out there like a boy. You know, she just comes out there. There's no difference. We don't see a girl. So, it's part of the team.
The only modification made is that she dresses in a different locker room for practices and games. And last week against Cummings, she had a big game. On defense, she recovered a fumble. On offense, she scored her first varsity touchdown. It is believed that she's the first female player in the history of high school football in North Carolina to have a touchdown and recover a fumble in the same game.
I feel like really just anybody else. Like if you score a touchdown, it's exciting. And my first one on varsity, I had one my sophomore year. So it felt like I just loved it. It was fun.
The Warriors have high expectations for the rest of the season, and Lauren will be right in the middle of the action. Western plays Graham on Friday. The frenzy game of the week is Eastern Alamance at Southern Alamance. I hope you can join us for all the action on Friday on the frenzy starting at 11 o'clock. Now, she is quite the athlete. She plays four sports.
Oh,
she plays basketball, wow, track and field, and she's the goalie on the soccer team in addition to playing football. And she's very good in track. She's actually getting recruited by some schools, so she's hoping that might lead to a scholarship at the next level.
Wow. She's got it going on.
Awesome. Yeah, she does.
Good student, too.
Absolutely.
Very
all right,
cool.
Kevin.